puts both of his hands on the staff. Yes, yes. And he said, I said. And he hits it. And that authority is what we are talking about that can only be released by an apostolic decree. The authority must be given. And that's why I revealed what we heard tonight. So, amen. Is that clear?
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. So, please stand up with us. So if you can stand, because you're standing in authority, because you're all kings and priests. And all of us, we're an apostolic people. So as an apostolic team, with the authority that God's given to us, we decree and declare that racism will end, it's over, in the ecclesia from this night forward, in Jesus' mighty name. Let's lift it up and bang it. Hallelujah. Come on, give him a praise over.
Repeat with us.
Thou shalt not pass.
No more.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I'm sorry, we did it twice. We need one more. One more. We need you to agree with us. Okay. On the count of three. On three. Shout with us. One, two, three. Thou shalt not pass. In the name of Jesus Christ.